Okay, here we go, getting ready to lay the paint protection film. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, see? Let that hang. Okay, so we're gonna start from right back here. Just hold your steady. Let me see. Pass me the alcohol. So I'll give mine a little pack in the back. And then you'll give yours a little stretch and see what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So hold it steady. No, 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 you gotta wait for the alcohol, Jay. I just want this to tack up real good right here, that way you can give it a good stretch. Yeah. Okay. Go ahead and tack yours in the corner. So pull off there. That whole piece. Yeah, that whole piece. Okay. Now I'm trying to get home. Get these air bubbles out. Now pull it tight. Squeeze it over. Squeeze it up right here. Can probably let go of your finger up there now. Get these up. Make sure you get all the bubbles, go over it a couple times, okay? Okay. Keep the surface tacked. So. Okay, great job, son. Okay, you ready to start going here?
Where?
The full door.
Yeah, I'm ready to do the whole door. This part right here probably needs to get trimmed before I can form this right here.
Yeah.
Because it's just getting pulled up like right here.
Okay. It's alright, just work on the door now because we've got tack on there. Hold on. Make sure that you use your hand first. Use your hand to get all the little water bubbles out. The little air bubbles. That's also going to mix that tack solution around back there. And then start off by going up like right here. Thank you. lay it down flat like that.
My part right here must have fell down. It's all the way down.
It's
here.
Okay. No, that's fine. That's on the body line, bro.
Oh, okay. I thought we were trying to get it right here.
No, no.
Okay.
It's okay. As long as it's right under the body line, you're fine. I'm trying to hide the line because they don't want to do the whole door. So that's why I'm tucking it up in under there.
Yeah.
And then all the way. Make sure you're getting that water. Make sure you're...
This looks like, what is this?
That's just got a paint touch up. Oh, hold on. Yeah, not quite sure what that is, but.
It's just not cut right here.
It's okay.
It's really hard to lay it down.
Don't worry about it. Make sure that you just squeegee the whole panel twice. Finish it off. You see, this is having a hard time because it's
not just a
little, little elevation change on the edge of the door.
Yeah.
But not a big deal, that we'll get fixed in a second.
Yeah, same with down here, you can see.
And then, yeah, I'll trim like right here across the bottom of the door.
Yeah.
And then all that will be able to sit flat. And then when I trim right now, you catch this.
And push
okay.
It down?
No, you catch it. That way I can, we'll hang it back on the wall.
Oh, okay.
Because we'll probably use that piece to do the rocker as well. If we have time to do the rocker, he's not paying for the rocker.
Which one's the rocker?
The bottom piece right here.
Oh, okay.
Okay, you killed a